Create gorgeous, professionally animated, modular slideshows in minutes with O-Motion Dynamic Showreel. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Generators browser under O-Motion Dynamic Showreel. There are 15 modular scenes you can piece together and mix and match. Plus, there is a full slideshow, which includes all the scenes and defaults to about 25 seconds long. You can see the included kinetic typography animations and drop zone placeholders for your footage. Let's build out a slideshow using the individual modules. I'll quickly add scenes 1, 2, and 3 to my timeline. These are fast 1-second text animations that will get our timeline moving quickly. Retiming them is as simple as shortening or lengthening them on the timeline. I'll edit the text of the 3 presets right on screen. I'll size up the 3rd text slightly. Starting with number 1, let's change the background color to one from my client's color palette. In number 2, I'll change the background color to a different color from the color palette and change the text to white. In number 3, I'll change the background color to my first color and I'll change the length to 3 seconds. I've got a travel clip I can load up in the drop zone. I'll position and scale it so it's visible through the text as it animates in. The drop zone has a tint effect on it that defaults to black and white. You can tweak this if you'd like, but I'll leave it as is. That was super easy. Let's continue on. To show off our travel destinations, let's add 3 instances of scene 5 to the timeline. I'll change their lengths to 2 seconds. I'll edit the text of each scene with each city name. I'll load up my city clips in each drop zone. In these scenes, I'll turn down the intensity of the tint effect to 0 to retain the original color of my images. Let's finish out our timeline with scene 12. This has 2 sets of full screen text. I'll edit it and change the background color. And we'll end with scene 15, the outro. You have the option of using text or a logo. I'll simply use text. I'll change the background color and drop its opacity so I can composite this with a final travel clip. And we're done. That was so easy. I created a kinetic typography promo for my client in minutes, and I'm sure they'll love it. O-Motion Dynamic Showreel is a must-have set of effects for your motion design toolbox. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.